How do I power up the grav drive? Yeah, I don't know how we do that. Your next subject. Well, from here I can do it? I thought I had to... Wait, no contraband on ship?
Starship Frontier, this is United Colonies Security. Maintain course and prepare to be scanned.
No contraband on ship. Wait for scan.
Scan complete. No contraband detected. You are cleared for landing at New Atlantis.
Where are their ships? Were they scanning us from the planet? Broadcast designation Uniform Charlie November Alpha 149. Oh, I see you. U.S. SEC Phalanx 2. Settler Econo Hall. All this traffic around here, look. You know I can see it. Longsword 2. All these ships, man. Trader Atlas. Galbank Hulker. Little Muv. Jemison. Unintelligible chatter. Hail? I can hail it? Is he not answering? Can I hail other ships? Vector locked in. All right, planet map. Industrial outpost? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? New Atlantis. Aha! Landing target. Setting it? That's unsetting it? At the end of the Colony War, an armistice was signed forbidding mech and xeno weapon technology. You know, now they're doing things that are forbidden. Not these guys. Not that I know of. The pirates. Coming over. Well, there were. Hi.
Gotta be honest, I'm a little surprised every time this ship makes it back in one piece.
It's due to my massive skills.
Kind of breaking my concentration here.
Yeah. If you're lucky, that's not the only thing I'm breaking.
Hey, Bosco. What? No Baron? Let me guess. Protocol Indigo again?
Your memory is uncanny.
So this has happened before. Hi.
And here's your new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship. And you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo.
So I just realized... Looking forward to seeing what kind of contraband stuff that we don't want to be caught with. Oh, I might need to... Is it just broken, the grav drive? I'll just slap them over 1,000 credits. Well, where did you say I could sell things? I don't think he did.
The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. That's further in, past the security checkpoint.
Okay. Where can I go if I need more crew for my ship? That would be awesome.
I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza.
Oh, there's a plaza, huh? Just for the hell of it, let me see what ships you have for sale. I'm not buying one yet.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
The Rambler. Look at the grav drive on that. R1000 Alpha grav drive. Deflector. I freaking love this, guys. Atlantil 270A missile launcher. Disruptor 3300 electron beam. Oh, 768 value. Technically, I could buy it now if I wanted to, but I'll give it time. We can zoom in on it. What's that? Oh, that's the next one. Okay, so what's that? Okay. Galileo. Magnifico. Helios drive, okay. Kefir. Econo Hall. That's like if you need to move things, right? If you're moving from system to system. Shield Breaker. Ooh, that looks pretty freaking cool. Oh, this is if we're gonna go like that. Oops. Thought we were gonna crash there for a second. Well, that's pretty cool. Not buying any yet. I'd like to view and modify my ships.
Sure, how about it?
Home ship. Evidently, I have a grav drive, so I don't know what was going on with that. Shipbuilder? Allows you to fully design, modify, and paint your ship. The floor gauge to the right tells you where new modules will appear. When the floor gauge is at zero, for example, new modules will be placed in the center mass of the ship. Building new ship modules will cost credits, and deleting them will give you credits back. That's fair. The shipbuilder will keep a running total and process the entire transaction at the end. There's a flight check that will give you warnings or errors if your design is invalid for any reason. How do I do it? Let's see. Options. Undo and redo. Flight check. All systems nominal. These are my weapons. Why is there an error with the missile launcher? Give me error now. Rename ship. Oh, I gotta think about that. One error? What's the error? Unassigned weapon. Ships has weapons that must be assigned to a group. Ship is missing a weapon assignment. Not sure what I'm doing. Expensive. Upgrading the shields. Oh, I have no idea this is so much. Really? Structural. A landing bay. Stormax. Yeah, I'm thinking for cargo because I pick up a lot of stuff. Value is 750. Mass 44. Is that how much you can carry or how much it weighs itself? I'm thinking that's how much you can carry. Flip. What would it normally be on the other side? Oh, I see. Does it matter what side we put it on? There's so many questions. Oh. Two errors. Now I have two errors. Ship has unattached modules. How do I get... Like, where's the module? It's unattached. But I want to find it so I can attach it. Let's try to do this. I don't know how it's missing a weapon assignment. Oh, I'm choosing the weapon 0. Okay. So, cannon. Missile launcher and pulse laser. Is that better? All systems nominal. Okay. So we start with that, and then I want to add the cargo hold. It goes there. We've added a cargo hold. Awesome. You want to add anything else? I can add a different cockpit. Engines. White dwarf engines. Yeah, that stuff's expensive. Fuel tank, gear, grav drives. I don't know why it told me to upgrade my grav drive. Is that just an error with the game or something? Yeah, I need more money. Alright. Oh, unattached module. Reduce mass or add engines to improve mobility. Oh, adding that? So adding that did that? So now I can't really decrease the mass that easily, but and the engines are expensive. Looking at all this stuff. Mobility. Ship cost exceeds valuable, I mean available credits. Yeah, they are valuable credits. Alright, I'm going to just not do any of this right now. Because I need to decrease my mass or... Yeah, it's too much. Alright, increase the engines, and I can't increase the engines. Undo. Undo. Oh, that's great. All right. All items will be with the cargo hold. That's where they were already, right? Okay.
Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Where's your booth? All that? Well, we're gonna sell some stuff. Trade Authority kiosk. Oh, here's where I can sell my stuff. I only took what I needed with me. Sell from ship inventory? Okay. That's great. Buy? Sell. Didn't give me that much back. Yeah, I have slippers in this ship. I mean, probably after this I can make those modifications, but I'm just gonna wait on it. This is all just meaningless stuff that I was grabbing. Oh, there's the Cisco. What's that say? Playoff baseball, circa 1978, Old Earth, Boston. Opened container. They'll actually buy a paper airplane from you. These are for the ship. Yeah, all this stuff. Toilet paper. Stuff I stole from the mining colony. I don't know why, I just want to hold on to the darts. I had two of those. Blender jar and base. Put them together and blend some stuff. I kind of like this thing. I want to hold on to that too. Broken Constellation Space Helmet. Look at this thing. Don't use. Unidentified Maelstrom. Look at my inventory again. Vendor buy? No. Sell. I didn't buy anything by mistake, did I? It's like a modified Grendel and a boosted Maelstrom. Well, that's a rare. The Berserker Ripshank is a rare melee weapon. Does more damage the less armor one has. Makes sense. So the weapons have boosted Maelstrom and a modified Grendel. I like it better than the modified Maelstrom, so I'm gonna sell that. And that's it.
Got anything you need to offload? Trade Authority is always buying. Kiosk right here for you.
I was just using it. I'm gonna save my money. When I come back, I'll mess around with ship upgrading. Oh, is that a steal? Yeah, these are steals. Hi. Greetings. Starfreight Logistics. Ahem. Console? This cargo link is not currently active. Security. Hi.
Wish that bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what you lost, but you won't get it back by annoying us.
Hey, you go off. Talk to the bartender at the airport. I just got a quest for that. Hi.
Keep your eyes open and watch your step, okay? It's really not safe for civilians here.
Storage A. This requires an ID card. Oh! I'm not gonna use a computer, so I'm gonna save. Would I get in trouble for this? I'm hacking this thing, aren't I? I wasted a digipack here. I have an undo. So not there? Thank you. I don't seem to have picks that fit. Oh, this'll work. This won't. Okay. Door control interface status closed. Open door. Opening door. Done. Clearly telling me to leave the room. Alright, they're flying in to take me into custody. I guess all we've got is this thing. Package for Nyssa, 71 credits and a Synthamite Multi? Let's get the hell out of here. I mean, am I in trouble for getting in here or just for hacking it? Or both? Wasn't me. It was not me. What's this note? Seize cargo. Oh, that's an expert lock. So is my booster pack that helps me jump like that, or is it the gravity? I thought it was the gravity. But I see I have packs. I'm picking up him. Survey. I want to read this note. I thought I was just going to use the computer, like read messages on it. Next thing you know, I'm hacking the thing. Synthamite Multi. Butcher's best animal protein blend. Made from Synthamite, the settled system's premier synthetic meat product. That's great. Only restores 3 health, so I'm not that impressed. Package for Nyssa. It doesn't look locked. Can I just open the thing? Clap and open it. Well, that's exciting. Unexpected hacking for the win. There's a lot of people down there. I look back here. Yeah, I guess that's it. Next episode will be going down to check this place out. Go over there. And I'm psyched. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.